Yo, yo, what up, YouTube? It's your boy Taz OTV, man. I'm back again with another shoe review, or should I say a boot Timberland review. I just got in another pair of Timberland boots for the winter time. Y'all might know about them, but they are the high top field boots, the Timberland field boots. Alright, they are limited edition, as you can see on the box. The box lets you know they are limited edition. And like I might have told y'all in the last video, when I did my last review on the Timberland boots, I wear a size 8 in shoes, or 8.5 depending on what type of shoe it is. So 8.5. So as far as boots, Timberland boots, any kind of boots, I get a size 7. I go a whole size down because I like my boots to fit, like I say, snug. Not tight, but snug. So I'm going to do an open box with them. These are limited edition, so you probably won't be able to find these. But here they go right here, man. These are the wheat field boots, high top. They waterproof. And I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. These things is fire, bro. These are fire. You know what I'm saying? They high top. They got the beige trim. The black bottom. You get what I'm saying? They got the traditional Timberland laces. You get what I'm saying? And they got a real good feel to them, man. You put these on, man, like, they are very sturdy boot, man. As you can hear, man, very sturdy boot. You get what I'm saying? Like I said on the last Timberland review I did, being that these are waterproof, if you happen to step in some snow or if it rains, it ain't gonna change the color. Excuse me. It won't change the color of the Timberland. So that's important, man. Cause sometimes with the basic traditional Timberlands, the color of the Timberland will change color if it's raining or if it's snowing outside, which will throw the outfit off. You know, if you a fly guy, man, like, you don't want your Timberlands to be darker than what they are. And you know, so you like to keep them the same color. If you out with a fresh outfit on, you get what I'm saying. You want to keep the outfit the way that you came out the house with. So, like I say, man, these are the limited edition wheat field boots. So, if you're looking to get them, I got these online for $120. Plus taxes, it came up to like $127. You know what I'm saying? But I got them for $120 off the shelf. Last pair in my size, I wear a size 7. So if you out there, if you wear a size 7.5, if you're looking to get a pair, you might be lucky enough to get the last pair in 7.5. But like I say, man, these are just fire, bro. Like, if you don't think these is fire, something wrong with you, bro. Like, I can't wait to put them on, man. I'm more of a fan of these than the last Timberland boots I did a review on. You get what I'm saying? I know a lot of people out there is a fan of the beef and broccolis in this style of the field boots. Personally, me, I like the color. It's just that I don't wear a lot of dark brown and green. You see what I'm saying? Which, you don't have to wear those colors with those boots. But me, I feel like they're not for me. You know what I'm saying? I ain't knocking them. I still like them. But this is more of my style. You know, this wheat color is more of my style. So, if they do have a pair of beef and broccolis in the up tops, in the high tops, I might get them. You get what I'm saying? I might get them. I don't know just yet. But man, these are fire, bro. And another thing, man, like, being that I got a small foot, these on the low top in DTLR, $85. You get what I'm saying? Cause I wear in boots, I wear kids size in boots. So when I go buy these boots in the store, for some reason, like, online, the prices are higher for my size versus in the store. Like, if I go in the store and get a pair of boots, I'm gonna end up getting the kid size, and they're a lot cheaper. Well, this boot right here in particular is $85, but online, they don't have, I mean, in the stores, they don't have the high top of these boots, this particular edition, limited edition. But online, they got the regular, you know, the basic one with the design right here. I think it's like a light brown right here. They are $85, bro. So it is a plus having a smaller foot. But I just wanted to bring y'all a review on these limited edition wheat field boots. If you like them, man, hit the like button, subscribe, and I'm out, man. Peace.